Are you a little weird even for a witch? Like, are you or some part of your practice completely bass-ackwards from what you would expect from a typical witch? Well, fear not, my friend, for you are not alone. Let me tell you just one of the many ways in which I am weird even for a witch. Moon phases. Working with the moon. Working with the moon. Understanding the phases and how they affect our work and how they affect our bodies and our minds. Many witches understand moon phases because we utilize that energy in our craft. Full moons are typically used for manifestation, and new moons are typically used more for a relaxing period or a self-reflective period. Full moons are meant to fill one with energy and inspiration, whereas new moons leaves one more in quiet contemplation. But that's just not true for me. I experience the complete opposite. During a full moon, rather than experience a feeling of energy and abundance, I feel extremely drained. I get migraines and I generally feel unwell. Conversely, on the new moon, that's when I experience the most amount of abundant energy. That's when I feel connected. That's when I feel inspired to seek out and explore new mysteries. And, you know, those lunar eclipses where people will typically tell you not to do any spell work, not to do any venerations, just hunker down and wait for it to be over? Let me tell you, lunar eclipses leave me positively tingly with energy. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. I never miss an opportunity to do a working during a lunar eclipse. So, while other witches might be doing spell work and exploring new knowledge while they are celebrating a full moon, I am sitting in quiet contemplation. I am contemplating that which I've already learned. I make offerings and venerate, but generally very little, if any, spell work at all. And on the new moons, that's when I have the most success with spell work and manifestation. That's when I feel the strongest connection with the earth and my higher self and my ancestors and my spirits. That's when I'm tumbling down the most rabbit holes and looking for new things. So yeah, I'm a little backwards in that regard. I'm a little weird. Are you a little weird too?